Tuesday. Oh my god. I think that guy just killed one of us.
Where am I?
I swear there was two of them.
He's got like a face like pain. Oh my god, what do we do about my cat?
Did you see that left the entrance back in?
No,
you
come on in.
I can't see the entrance.
Switch just now.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
We should do the switch thing.
I don't know what to do.
Right, we're all ready. You're all in survival mode.
Yeah, we're here.
Right, okay, so welcome to the Minecraft version of Takeshi's castle.
Oh.
First thing we need to do is sleep in the beds.
Okay, blue.
Going red.
You and Clyde were gonna die.
Right, the spawn's set. So, now look in your chests.
Oh my god.
Ooh.
Right, so you're gonna start off with the diamond armor. And then each time you die, you drop down a level in armor. So put on diamond armor and take out your diamond sword. And then take out some of the pumpkin pie, not all of it, because you wanna keep some for later. So, and have your sword out. So each time you die, you're going to degrade all of your items.
That's exciting.
Right then, so let's get going. Let's start off by the first switch.
Yeah.
We just press it once.
I'm scared.
What just are the materials here?
Nothing's gonna hurt you until.
Wall and glowstone right now.
That says one.
Number one.
Oh, that's cool. Does it matter which way I go?
No.
Ooh.
Right, okay, so welcome to the first room. This is the beautiful game show. So, we're going to ask a series of five questions. And there's going to be a multiple choice answer. Each time I ask a question, you're going to jump in one of those coloured holes that corresponds to the answer. And then we'll see what happens.
Okay. This is the best thing.
What is this being made of? It looks well nice.
It's black wool and glowstone. Don't punch anything. So, question number one. How many wooden planks go into a sign? Is it A, 3, B, 6, or C, 9? A is yellow, by the way. So yellow is 3, blue is 6, red is 9.
Oh, fuck.
You're right down there, Dad.
Yeah, I'm just having a swim. It's beautiful water down here.
You tried to swim in lava.
I'm going to grab some...
get your next level of armor on.
Is that gold, yeah?
I can't remember whether it's gold or iron, but either one will do.
Five questions might be too many. If Dan gets it wrong five times, he'll have no armor for the next one.
Hey, why do you think it'll be me that gets it wrong each time?
Pattern dictates, Dan. Pattern dictates.
You're a pattern dictator.
Luckily for Dan, the next question's on pottery from Greece, so...
Hey, let me in! I got a question to answer! Woohoo!
Nice! Look at nice, lovely colour. Right there, next question. Right, is dendrochronology yellow, the study of wood, blue, the study of stone, or red, the study of metals? Choose your colours.
You see, the yellow was wood.
Yeah.
What was the name?
I want to wait till everyone else has voted.
What was the name again?
Dendrochronology.
We got wood,
stone, metal.
Alright. I'm in woodstone. Dendro.
Yellow's wood, right?
Oh.
Yeah!
I wanted to go in last. I like this.
It takes a lot longer to die than I thought it would.
So do you have buttons? Do you go and press the answer? And yeah. The one that is... And the other two drop, yeah?
I press the ones that drop.
Okay.
It's not that smart. That'd be very complicated. Oh, there's a random cow.
Even if there's nothing else in this building, I'm happy. With just a series of trapdoors. How do you make the coloured blocks then?
It's dyed wool.
Ah, okay.
And you can have carpets as well. These are carpets.
Alright then, next question. What is used to breed horses? Is it A, apples, B, wheat, or C, golden apples? A is yellow.
Which one was which?
Yellow
is apples, blue is wheat, and red is golden apples. I don't think golden apples are real. Hey!
Wait a minute, you have to press two.
I don't know what golden apples are. Do you mean like golden delicious? Hi, Greg. We're smart.
Does it look like I'm dancing?
No. Should it? It looks like you're standing. Are you going backwards and forwards?
Oh, so this first room is taking a lot out of people, isn't it?
I think maybe you should only be able to use...
Well, I'm right, starting
now. I've only lost one. Greg's not lost any, and Ross is... No, he's obviously lost two.
Right then, next question. On a redstone repeater, how many different settings are there?
Hang on a second, Matt. Sorry. Is there any way you can record this?
I am recording it.
Oh, amazing. Sorry then, I apologise. Carry on.
On a redstone repeater, does it have 3 settings, 4 settings, or 5 settings? With yellow being 3, blue being 4, and red being 5.
Is it outside of the rules to ask what a redstone repeater is?
A redstone repeater... looks like let me find somewhere that's not carpeted.
It's a Minecraft thing, isn't it? So
I can't actually put it down anywhere.
That's cool. So it looks like 2 switches. What's the question?
How many options does it have? How many
I'm in yellow,
different
everyone else
settings? Is it 3, 4, or 5?
I think 3.
I think highest arbor should always have to pick first.
Let's kill each other to make it faster.
How many are there? Is it 4?
It's 4, yeah. So you can press it 3 times, but I also, you know, I said settings, so there's the original setting.
See.
It's sneaky.
I seem to have lost the ability to
take a second.
My chest. Oh, we lagged a little bit.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Is Ross down to chainmail?
Yep.
There we go.
Let's hope you don't die in the next room then.
Oh, chainmail, this is another 2 types of.
I've never even seen chainmail before.
You can't make it yourself in vanilla. You can only get it off of mob drops.
Get on the floor. Mob drops.
Ah, it looks cool for you. You look like you're covered in bubble wrap.
Okay.
I love protecting the lava.
You look like a knob.
You're dressed in gold.
Yeah. Pimp.
Right.
Oh, Ross is going to have literally nothing by the time we get to the end.
Oh, wow, look at him.
Oi.
Look like you're dressed like part of the two-chain movement. Anyway, what's that? What's the story?
We got one more, right?
Yeah. Final question is, how many different species of animal in Minecraft drop leather? Is it yellow, 1, blue, 2, or red, 3?
Ooh.
I think we're about to
find unlucky
out.
Guy.
Yeah. It's cows and horses.
Yeah, I even knew the answer. Right?
Oh, I didn't know the horses dropped, eh?
Mm-hmm. I like that we both swam to escape each other.
Right, that's all the questions.
I think maybe what you should do, Matt, is if you win, you should be able to go up a tier in armour.
I think you should get something for winning, but I don't know who won that one. There'll be a winner on the next one, Faye, so we'll do it on that one.
It would be whoever's on the lowest armour now, isn't it?
The highest armour.
Oh, no, the highest, so that would be Greg.
We'll do it.
I'm not saying that specifically because I want to have a reward.
I think we all know what you're trying to say.
But I reckon these two will die once more before the end.
Hey, Russell's still got a tier of armour left to go.
Yeah, the armour name is
me. I'm on chainmail.
Fair enough.
Wow. Okay, so that room took a lot more out of you than I expected it to.
We're not very smart people.
Well, eh? Little bricks.
Steps!
Do I take it all in?
A little bit of wood. 2, 3, 2,
oh,
obviously.
Hello.
Just lava.
Just that bit. Nothing's happening here, guys. Don't look.
Yeah. Don't look. Don't aim.
Right.
Just sit in the corner.
Go into the chest and get yourself out a couple of stacks of eggs.
How many do you think we need?
Just a couple of stacks. So like 32. And then stand on your relevant colour.
I can't remember. My blue.
What was I?
Blue.
Was that green?
You
in
were
the middle.
Blue. I don't know where you were.
Like, jump up to it.
Yeah. I was scared Russell was jumping up.
What about these levers over there?
Right then, so starting with the person with the highest armour, which is Greg, where you need to take it in turns to throw an egg at the wall, and if the egg spawns, I pull your lever.
Right.
Greg's
safe.
Dad.
Is it right click?
Yeah,
right click.
Why are your eggs a funny colour? Oh no!
I didn't want it to spawn.
It's alright now, you're safe. It's between Greg and Russ.
Oh, a knockout.
It's a knockout. Yeah. So
should I still come and meet you?
Go on then, Russ.
I had a good one.
Oh, did you?
Oh, did you?
Man, I can only hear what's happening.
Greg's safe. Russ is safe.
This is intense.
Or Russ?
Was it not
just
Greg just yeah.
She's definitely still carrying much less.
My go?
Oh!
Fuck you up!
You can't kill people with chickens! Ryan, so Russ gets a little prize. Can you jump on down? There you go.
Sword!
Has everyone got enough food?
I've got 2 on me. Do I need more than that?
I don't know.
That'd be fine, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
What did you get, Russ?
A diamond sword.
Oh, well done. I've got all leather armour and a wooden sword, so this is it for me.
Right, let's go through to...
Should we wait for Gregor?
Oh, is Greg not here yet?
Yeah, you can keep going, because number 3 is on the way, isn't it?
Yeah. I'm just going to go to the toilet quickly. Don't press anything.
Let's wait for you then. Let's wait in the hallway.
Alice.
Let's jump up and down.
Hey, Greg.
Let's jump up and down.
Oh. Yeah. It's like a loading screen.
Yeah. Let's do a spinner. Loading spinner.
Or like, remember the old like Windows backgrounds where the thing like bumps around?
Oh yeah. Dung, dung,
dung.
Should we play Pong?
How does it work? Who's the Pong?
Good question. Yeah, should we...
I don't think you can play Pong.
I got an idea, though.
Is there a game we can play with just our... Oh.
It's called... How many chickens can we surround Ross and Matt in?
She just ruins the ambience.
What? Do you think this game somehow becomes less serious now that there's chickens everywhere?
I would never say such a thing. I find the accusation.
Right, good to see you've had a chicken fight while I've been gone.
We played
Ross is also gone. We're waiting on his return.
Perhaps I shouldn't have given you quite so many eggs.
I think this ruins the ambience a bit.
Yep.
We're just playing chicken.
Oh, some of these chickens got welfare.
Alright, chickens are banned. The next person to throw a chicken will get shot.
I can hear the sound of eggs being thrown
right,
against
I'm back.
Lava.
I'm warning you.
Right, let's go.
I'm putting them in the lava. I'm dropping my gubs.
Let's go.
If I kept my gubs, you know I would use them.
There's a switch.
I like this.
Right, pull the switch.
Oh.
Whoa.
I like switches.
Right then, so
wait,
who wants to go first?
Not me.
I'll go first.
Ross stands on that red brick section.
Here?
Yeah. You see that chest up there? To your right?
Yeah.
That's where you're trying to get to. Right.
Okay.
Where are you, Dad? Right.
Me,
run around to the left and go into the room on the left.
Oh,
Greg,
right.
If you could run around into the room on the right.
Yeah. Oh,
take a little time to peruse the labels.
Yeah, I've got a gist of these labels. So this one says, just so Ross knows, this one says, help your friend across the pathways. And there's another one that says, friendship is key and always support the ones you love.
Oh, what? So you can help me out?
Yeah, and the third one says, get friend closer to the chest. So,
oh, that's
what do you want to say, Greg?
Mine says wall, bridge, and lava. So, I think mine. Has
I don't think you're as good as lying as I am. Right, let's go.
Don't go yet. Probably gonna be 2 seconds because I've just got to do some setting up.
Ross, I still do eat with a pumpkin pie. Oh, I can't eat it. Never mind. I salute you.
Make sure you're on full eating, Russ, because otherwise you will die.
Fucking chicken got in you!
How did a chicken get in?
I don't know, but he's running around.
That's a bee noise from outside.
Wait a minute.
Wait up, God, dirty
bee. I got my sword out, it can't be me. Didn't we lose all our eggs?
Right. Let me just go back inside, and we'll be ready to go.
He's got to get to safety, obviously. I mean, what? What's happening now?
We're just ready, right.
God,
everything is ready to go. Right, so, guys. Ross, on your marks, get set, go!
It is scary.
Ah! Was he shot at me?
Where do I go now?
Ah! You might want to turn the arrows off, Dad, before they all get used.
Ow.
Don't use the bridge the second time, Greg, because it's too overpowered.
Right.
You can only kill them with the bridge once.
I'm not sure which one... I'm not sure what the bridge one does.
Oh, no, not the bridge. The wall, sorry.
Did Ross die? Okay. I can't see him.
Yeah, he died. He's going to make his way back. did you see what happened? He was stood here and the wall gets pushed out and pushed him into the lava.
Uh-huh.
Is it reset now or is it still out?
It's out at the moment.
Boom. Okay. What about the bridge? Is the bridge good?
The bridge is all good, yeah. Let's get rid of this chicken.
Ooh, good times, isn't it? I'm liking this.
Alright.
Is this like from a plan, or did you just do this yourself?
I did this myself. It's all built myself. With a little bit of help from Greg.
I did a little help.
Greg, are you're not going to do your room. Russ, feel free to go whenever you want.
Is he going to do it again?
Yeah.
Just going to keep going until he does. Okay.
Just get
Greg.
I got Greg because he was too late.
Oh,
you weren't supposed to use it again.
I did. Oh, when you meant. Oh, see, last time I just pushed it in and out repeatedly. I thought you meant that I could only press the button once.
No. Just like, it's so easy to kill someone with it.
These rules are not clear to me.
Okay, I've got no armor now, so this should be interesting.
I have lots and lots of arrows.
It fires a lot of arrows.
Yep.
Very fast. Can I walk down in the pit?
Russ, you can choose to skip doing it if you wish. I'm going to give you your armor back because Greg didn't follow the rules.
The rules were unclear.
I think I lost my armor, so I had diamond armor on.
But if I choose to skip, do I not get what's in the chest?
No.
I kind of want to make it. As long as that trap doesn't get activated again, I think I can make it.
Well, now the rules are explicit.
What type of sword did you have?
I think it was either diamond or gold.
Bullshit.
The wood one. And dub him. Dub him right in.
Go on then. Take your positions, everyone.
Yeah, Greg, you might want to get there.
Russ, go. Go, Russ.
That bit sounds so scary.
Damn, press skeletons.
Back comes. Oh, is that what that one does? Right, I'm wounded it now.
What the fuck?
Can I only take one of each?
Yeah, just take one. I can't remember what I put in there. Oh, yeah, I remember.
Don't even know what that is.
My turn.
Don't use it yet.
How do I get that down?
Just jump.
We all having a go?
Yeah.
Oh, you're ready to go. So it's just Ross, take your position.
You want to switch then, Greg, if you want to try try the other room?
Sure. Hardcore Paco.
Right, Russ, right. So you're only allowed to press the wall one once.
Oh. Then I actually meant to eat that time.
So can I do what?
You're only allowed to pull the lever for the wall once. You're not allowed to do it twice.
Okay, bridge lava. Don't really know what the other ones do. Alright, I'm ready.
I like that Dan mastered the art of not using all the arrows. That makes me happy. Right, everyone in position?
Yeah.
Go!
Oh, navigated that one nicely.
Oh, he's wasted the wall.
Oh, no. I don't actually know what my other switches do. I can't work them out.
Well, the lava one does the lava in the middle.
Just done the bridge. And you put it back for him.
Oh, is that what that does?
Hey!
Nice, first time.
Splash potion healing. What about these buttons? You leave those, yeah?
Just leave that for now, yeah. That's to go to the next area.
What's the easiest way down? I can just jump.
Just jump down here, yeah. I don't know if you'd have died.
How have you got a diamond hat?
Because you can get one when you finish the thing.
Am I able to go back and get some food very quickly? We'll wait until after this is done.
I'll just give you some food.
There's pumpkin pies here.
Oh, awesome. Thank you. That's all I needed.
The feed isn't part of the challenge, it was just to make sure.
Just make sure we don't
Right, for Greg, I'm going to do this room, because I'm a pro.
Am I allowed to do this room?
You can do that.
Sweat together.
You can do it, Ross, I don't mind.
Right.
Right, remember you can only press the wall once.
I don't really know what lava does. I'm
interested. It brings
the lava off and on, but it does it so slowly that it's very irrelevant. Did turn it on again, I would.
Bridge was funny, but bridge was off before. Like, Ross, I think.
I know. Right, I've got to set up properly, so.
Right.
Ready?
Let's stand behind
the
watch.
3, 2, 1, go.
Rah! Ooh, ooh. I don't know where the wall starts.
I made it so you couldn't see down, so Russ is just jumping.
Right.
Oh.
Wait, why did this room just get extremely light?
It's lava, I think, coming from the ceiling.
No, oh, I made it!
Yeah!
That was good. Oh, I didn't get skeletons when I did it. I think I did, I just didn't get...
Oh!
Did you just make
it? Oh, shit!
Oh, I've left
That's
the room!
It's a shooting gallery!
Matt, what are you doing? There we go.
And everyone's made
it.
Right.
Do we have to get back up there?
Yeah. Just walk around, no one's pulling the levers. Are they Russ?
That doesn't solve all your immediate issues. There's still a couple of them.
Get away from the levers!
I'm making sure the bridge was burned.
Skeletons.
How did you make the arrow shoot so fast? That was quite nice.
It's a little ticking lever.
Oh, the skeletons are hitting me. Why didn't you turn off the skeletons, Ross? Matt!
Where did these skeletons? I didn't even see them last time.
They didn't activate them on you. Someone pulled the skeleton lever. Oh, Dan's doing it.
It's fantastic.
They're going crazy in there.
Imagine your life like that.
In retrospect, I could probably just brick you up.
I can hear the skeletons firing arrows at the wall. Oh, can someone turn the... Oh, don't worry, we'll just jump it, because we're geniuses. Oh, no, we won't.
If you come over here, I've put bricks up now. Ross, I put bricks up. Ross is shooting at you. I will kill you. What happened to your hat? Didn't you get a diamond hat?
Yeah. Oh, okay. I was scared I was going to die again.
Right then, through the pressure plates, please.
Oh.
That is nice. I like this.
Ah, this is a new addition. Oh, this is... Oh, look at you flying. Brag about
I'm
it.
I'm going ahead and making sure I've knocked out any of the ladders.
Good question. Good point. Knock out a ladder.
Right.
Oh, no, I've got a helmet. I've got 2 helmets now. This is nerve-wracking, you know, like on a roller coaster.
Mm-hmm.
What's going to be at the top?
How high does this place get?
It seems to get longer.
The clouds were very... made it feel like we were at the top.
I thought I turned the clouds off.
I like going between the 2 ladders. It makes me feel like I'm going faster when I'm not.
Hey, guys.
Rain arrows upon you.
Do you like the bit where I got halfway up and realised it was going to take me ages to alternate and just switch to glowstone? Did you know, also, you can't build ladders on glowstone?
Wow.
Right then, find your colour.
We having a sleep?
Have a little sleep, yeah, because this is a race to the bottom.
Need to
you only lose your armour your first time, okay?
Make it night time.
Time set, what is it, 1600? Does that work?
Well, that would be 4 o'clock in the afternoon.
Time set, 2000.
That's only 8 o'clock, that's like the evening.
Make it midnight. Like 0000.
23.
Well, time set 0 is the morning.
We'll do 23, like, yeah.
Does that work?
There we go.
Nice.
Whoa! you all come out the sides of it in a weird way. Dad's gone into a wall.
I am the wall.
Right. sleeping time. I'm going to need you to be honest about your armor levels, because I'm going to have to give you your armor back. Well, no, at the bottom. Okay, we fixed that, I remember. Right, so, stand on your colors, please. Right, the idea is, it's a race to the bottom. There is a prize for the first person to get down there. There's a chest. There will be surprises along the way.
Are we allowed to bunce each other?
Allowed to what each other? No, you're not allowed to attack each other, no.
Oh.
Okay. The signal to go is when Russ gets on his colour and the light in the middle start flashing. Alright?
Okay.
And we're off. So, see that the timer is going round the edge.
Oh my god.
Oh.
That's
right,
what happened.
Off you go. Start going? Yeah, start going or I'm going to hit you all.
Can we press these buttons?
No,
like that, you?
No, that's me. They're doing it. It's all on Mac. Now I'm just going to be...
Ah! Ow! Ow!
I even work out a way down.
Ah!
Ow! I just saw you fall and explode.
Uh-oh. Oh, that worked.
You managed to save yourself.
For now.
How have you stayed there?
Wait, what?
I think he's dead and just not realised it yet.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Oh, why am I not dead?
I'm confused.
Oh, what? What is happening now? I thought I'm lagging out.
Greg,
oh, fuck,
Greg's
I'm falling
scared,
through
he's
again.
Scared to take the jump.
Oh,
and he makes it! You don't have to pick up new stuff again. Where's Russ?
Hello? What's this?
I'm halfway down.
I didn't know about this one.
What's going on?
Oh, that was a risky jump.
I had no choice.
you should have healed up first.
There was nothing in there.
Was that not? Was that not paid for then?
Nah.
Your items are left there if you wouldn't pick them up.
You made it to the bottom, Greg?
No, he's made it to the next pain section.
I don't even get how we jump out the start.
Fucking shit. Have you seen how just arrow filled that is? I kind of want to see somebody fall from a high place.
Should it wait take too long? I don't get how I make this next jump. There seems to be nowhere to go. Oh, I see.
Yeah, they move down. You have to time it right.
Hi, Russ.
What do you reckon? This way? Yeah.
Right, there you go, you made it. Heal up before you go further. How's Greg doing? I always made it past the next set of arrows.
Oh, no! The healing potion we had was a splash healing potion. I threw it instead of drinking it.
I probably would have
saved
that.
I can't heal any further, I've run out of food.
I'll come give you some food.
Oh!
Thank you.
Somebody who died dropped a splash healing potion for me.
Yeah, it was me.
I'm turning off the arrows and for you, Dad.
Some pumpkin pies.
Do you think I made this bit too hard?
You say you're turning off the arrows, and I'm being hit by arrows.
I can only do them one at a time.
Right, I've got no food.
Beneath me.
There was a spider spawn down there.
It's raining pumpkin.
Nice, thank you.
Oh no! I got killed by a spider. Oh.
I can't believe these ones are still going down here. Look how many arrows there are.
Oh shit. I'm not sure if I'm lagging out or not.
I lagged out for a while.
Oh shit.
I'll pick up all the arrows.
Oh fuck.
You will just die. Okay, so
every time I spawn, before I properly spawn, I fall right to the ground.
I get that.
It's happening for me as well.
Oh, do you spawn near the bed?
No, you then need the second
lag
time you spawn.
Spawn.
Fine. Yeah, it's lag.
Oh, what the hell?
Now the, now the arrows anymore. Have basically stopped, the lag should be a little bit less. I think that's because there's so many entities you get hit by the thing on the way down.
I'm dying and I'm in my screen up by the beds.
Yeah, I keep getting that. Greg, did you get to the bottom already?
He got halfway down. He got very close and was in the easy bit.
Right. There was a spider in there.
There was a spider? You were kept by a spider.
Is that a non-intentional spider?
Right, the things have stopped moving now, guys. To make it easier. No, the spider was unintentional. The rooms at the bottom, the bits at the bottom are all dark. So there could be anything in them, such as this creeper.
Every time I think I'm halfway down, I get transported back to the top again. This is the old laggity lag.
Hello. Shit.
Alright, I've got a new plan. I just need to get back up to the top.
There's a chest halfway down. With nothing in it. That's so disappointing.
I've already been there.
Hey, where's the sink in it?
Nope.
I forgot to put anything in it. Alright, so this one needs a little bit of rethinking in terms of how big the drops are.
Ah, shit!
See, right now, if I drop any further, I think I'd die.
Yeah, I've got that.
Oh, I'm on half a health bar. There's food just beneath me though, where someone else has died, but I don't think I can make it. Oh. Yay! Thank you.
Once one of you's made it, I reckon we just skip the rest of you to the end.
Oh, fuck.
Come on, are you still healing, are you?
Yeah, two healths.
How much health do you suffer from, like, a drop of a little bit?
It's about 3 to 4, I think.
There was me thinking that I didn't make it hard enough.
Oh, fuck.
Hello.
Oh, Ross, you must be healed by now.
No, still got, I'm only half healed.
Stop being such a pussy, Russ. Sometimes I just take random damage and I don't know where it's coming from.
Sorry. It's not me.
Oh, I see an Iron Man.
I'm next to an Iron Man.
Wait, what?
Oh, oh fuck.
Not
anymore.
Oh!
I thought there were potions of Featherfall, but apparently not.
There's boots of Featherfall.
You got beats of feather.
I'm halfway down. I've not lost any health, which makes me think that something's gone wrong. There we go. It's taken it all off now.
Do you need to heal?
Potench. Potench, Judy Dench.
Russ is still down here. You must have healed up by now.
Now I have. Alright, I'm good to go. Just jump down.
Sometimes it won't let me. Is it because you can't eat when you're not hungry? Okay, there we go.
Wait, why is there a hole in this?
Oh, I knocked the way
said
out.
Said Greg to the woman.
How much health do you lose from those drops?
You mean? Sam?
Yeah.
Not much, like one. Alright.
Fuck.
Ouch, that just took 3. This one looks like it's going to take more.
Watch out!
Oh my...
Whoa!
Nice out there, isn't it?
It was you. Oh my god, look out there.
Look at that bit yet. Go away.
Oh wow, it's self repairing.
It's a nice bit. Come on, keep going.
This is the deepest I've been. Just gonna get a bit more health.
I keep having to heal between them, so I'm just gonna die.
I didn't realise how much damage it would do.
Bum ba ba bum bum.
What?
I quite like a little balcony.
This is the furthest I've ever been.
Where are you?
Not that far.
Matt, can you get some food?
You can if I can work my way up through these fucking things.
Mm-hmm. There's only one hole in the ground here, so I guess I go down there.
Oh, you're right by us then.
It's a race between you and Russ.
They raised it because he got stopped to heal.
The idea was it would be whoever would be trying to find the holes, but obviously it's heal in between the holes.
I really want to be on the same floor as you, but you can't move because you'll die if you jump.
Thank you.
Oh my god, I can see outside.
That's where the rock creeper blew up on Ross.
Yeah, I jumped out from a massive creeper explosion.
He would have died from it if I hadn't punched him, I think.
What, Ross in the face? Oh, it gives me a better route down. It's not going to do any damage to me though, which is nice.
Ooh.
Whoa. Oh, that drop seems a lot further than the rest of them, so I'm going to wait a minute.
Look, I'm nervous when I say this.
That is scary.
Has Greg finished it yet?
No.
No, I'm still up way above
Greg, him. Despite knowing everything that's in it. You were close at the start, weren't you?
I've got one of the black wall boxes because I picked it up from where Ross died, and I'm tempted to just fill up the hole where Greg needs to drop out. No, I'm fine. The cloud has come through and it's making it so I can see the moon through the wall, which is beautiful. Wow, that one took 4 hearts off me.
Yay!
What we got? Oh my god.
I can't remember what I actually put in there.
Weaponry.
Right, just wait here for the other guys. Put yourselves into survival mode. Another creative mode, even.
How do you do it? Is it slash game mode C?
Yeah.
How do you fly?
Double space. But you can just drop now without dying.
What was that, game mode C?
Yeah.
Shunk.
Oh. Hey.
Russ didn't fall for the final trap where there was a second hole here that goes straight into lava.
Where's the hole?
Over there in the corner.
Should we go back to survival mode?
Yeah.
Oh, I can't press enter. What's that?
Forward slash.
There we go.
Right, who had the chainmail armor?
I had leather armor.
I had leather armor, I think.
I'm guessing I was on leather as well.
One of you was on chainmail.
I had a diamond hat, though.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll call it just a race to the bottom rather than losing your items. You would have all had diamond hats, wouldn't you?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I've got your gloves, I've got your boots, someone.
I need some boots, and I've got a... I need some toots.
Thank you.
Should all have swords?
I have a sword or boots.
Don't have a sword.
Yeah, swords.
Or a diamond hat.
Oh, and I got a sword, but still no boots.
There we are. Thank you.
Alright,
My boots!
So after all that, we've all got down to... don't shoot each other yet.
I've now lost my sword and my boots.
You probably had it coming as well.
It's fine, I will fight without them.
I probably don't need 28 food, so I'll drop some for you guys.
Right, are we following you?
Yeah. Right, choose
to spawn to the end.
Yeah, you can go back to spawn that way, but this is the right way. Who was blue?
I was.
You stand there, or else you go carry on going round until you find your colour.
There's a spider, there's a spider!
Yes!
What colour was I again? Yellow or green?
It doesn't matter, just choose one of them. Yeah, you go.
Right, I'll go green.
Right then, so this is a fight to the death.
Seems to be other enemies in here.
There's a lot of zombies and stuff. Let's knock them off.
Oh yeah, they're up. But that one's got a hat on.
You might want to try and kill them because they're coming for you.
That one's got a gold hat on.
Right, should be good for enemies now. Do we want to fight in the daytime or in the light?
I quite like the darkness, is that weird? And then it adds that enemies will spawn, potentially.
Stick with it.
Right then.
Which is like a gladiator fight.
You'll know when it's time to start.
Oh god. What the?
I guess
that's
it's time
it.
To start.
That was it.
Whoa, fire!
Oh, you got a fucking bow and arrow, where did that come from?
That was his reward.
I'm gonna bottle you!
Oh, you've all got your potions as well.
Oh, it's all burning. Has no one died yet?
No one died of me!
Do the wooden swords not make for good fighting implements?
Matt, you need to set some more stuff on fire.
Oh, I'm hitting Matt.
Oh! Oh shit, this is more of a dead end now. Oh no, can't run that way anymore.
He's taken command of the hill in the middle. Fortunately, the hill in the middle is slowly catching fire. Oh, we've got a turned it out.
Oh no! No! No!
Abdan is the champion.
I get all that stuff as well, right? It's a press.
Oh no!
Oh, I mean, stage is being built.
I'd probably come and stand on it because otherwise you're gonna burn to death.
That was
intense
exciting.
It was.
That was scary.
You can tell it was intense because no one was saying anything at all.
God, are you building me into a wall?
I was saving you.
Thank you.
How are you flying?
I changed the mode while we were. No, we've done it.
Where's it game mode?
S.
I liked the fact that the floor was burning away. That made it much more exciting.
It's not game mode S, you liar. I think I would test it, and I would be like,
whoa,
that place is all on fire.
It's lava, so the wall burns away, and then there's a pit of lava underneath it. Although it's pretty much all on fire. Alright, that's it.
That was very impressive.
That's amazing.
I wish I'd saved it before we did it. Because now I've got to set everything back up.
Nice one.
I like looking at it from above and seeing the whole layout, the whole thing.
What do we get for winning?
You get to make a prize. But we need the other people there for you to get the prize.
Come to me. Get a prize.
Okay, where's the...
Where are you, Dan? Look at me. Greg, stand on the podium and go into survival mode.
I just see that.
Yeah, because this isn't going to end badly.
Right, there you go, Dan.
What do you get?
I have a... nothing, really. I don't even know how to use it! I just hit him!
Yes! I've taken the spot on the podium for myself! Woo! Wait a minute. Is my podium disappearing?
There's a sheep there.
Alright, that's it. Game done. I was excited.